Hey, Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com, giving you this quick lesson. Basically, this song uses a lot of the same four chords through most of the song. So we'll go from an E to B, C sharp minor, to A. Every once in a while you hear this change where it goes from the E, B, C sharp minor, C, D. So every once in a while you will hear that change in there. The only other major change to the song is go to the bridge where it goes C sharp minor, B, to A, B, C sharp minor, D to B. The only other major change were towards the end, F, C, D minor, B flat minor, F, C. Flat minor.